Welcome you to the Yogi Nivas, Yogi Vritri Yogi, and I welcome all of you. Beloved friends, I am very fortunate if the video is being watched by very successful people, and if they are so great, I think I am blessed one, and I think I am their babies. But it is our joint responsibility of the wisest and of the beginners like me to really transmute such wonderful ideas in the minds of the children who have to develop tremendous belief, faith, courage, conviction, determination and passion. And most of the time they have to believe in themselves, believing in the power of the mind, whatever the mind can conceive and believe the mind can achieve, believing in themselves that they are the maker of their life. Nobody else is responsible for them, and that is only possible if they have a definite purpose. If they make alliance with the best brains and they are ready to shed blood, toil, tears and sweat, that is going extra mile and always moving forward with positive mental attitude. So be your friends. There are so many people, I tell you, they really make every conditions, environment, circumstances and people responsible for the debacle, sorrow, suffering, grief and pain. This video is in that direction. As one of my best friends, George Bernard Shaw, said, people blame their conditions and circumstances for their misery, sorrow, suffering, grief and failures. But he said he did not believe in such kind of conditions and circumstances. The people who get on this world get up and look for the conditions, circumstances congenial, and if they did not find it, they make it. I do agree absolutely with his thoughts, because we are the architect of our own fortune. Our conditions, circumstances, environment are just the reflections of our thought. If we think that we are invincible, we are invictus, we are the master of our fate and we are the captain of our soul, we can really conquer the entire universe. But if some of the ignorant, indolent and thoughtless people do not believe in themselves and they always appreciate others and give full credit to their luck, fortune, destiny, these people are bound to be miserable. That is my message, and the wisest of the wise if they are watching. And those children who are loving my video and they want to watch, I let them know that you will be what you will to be. Be not impatient. Just persevere, persist. You may fail, but be not afraid of failures. The failures are the pillars of success. Success is failure turned inside out, the silver tint of the clouds of doubt. You can never tell how close you are. You may be very near when it seems so far. So stick to the fight. When you are hardest hit, it is when things seem so difficult that you must not quit. And for this, if by bad luck or by some stupid opinions of your relatives, friends, you have lost your self-belief and self-confidence, I tell you, just alter your attitude, negative mental attitude, and develop the positive mental attitude. As one of the greatest psychologists, William James, said, this is the greatest discovery of our generation. Just by altering our attitude, we can alter our life. Absolutely truth. So come, believe in yourself. Be up and doing. You are what you think. We are what we think. A man is literally what he thinks. Thought in the mind has made us. What we are by thought was wrought and built. The conditions, environment, circumstances, they are the reflections of our state of mind. Believe in yourself. Believe in your God-gifted power of mind. And confine yourself and focus yourself with full measure of devotion and passion to a definite purpose in your life. And keep chasing. There are millions such great people who really made the world such a beautiful place. Discovery, inventions, the different theories, the different way of life, the skills, the epics and everything, the Bibles, and all these gospels of truth, they are the creation of the people who said, I am the master of my fate and I am the captain of my soul. Victory awaits you. Believe in yourself. Thank you very much.